Terminator armor sounds awesome.
It does.
Commander, you must return to Angel Gate. We cannot allow the Greenskins to acquire the weapons contained in the storehouses near the gate. If the Eldar smuggled the Orks onto Meridian as you suspect, it must...
Eldar smuggling Orks.
Greenskins to the north, heading for the storehouses.
How'd you get, boys? Boss wants you to get the Yumi shiniest bits.
Ooh, I love being a looter. Now we can get her the best bits.
The best
bits. Reopen the gate.
All this fight.
The fucking time close.
It's like all this fight to close it, and now it's okay. Open it back up. We're gonna get out there.
Would you jerks?
Emperor's speed, Commander.
Assault squad repositioning.
Look at you with three squads.
That's you.
We need to move up quickly.
Oh, I got Tarkus.
How can we serve?
Screw Tarkus. He goes away, producer.
Acknowledged.
Ah, them newbies close the gate again.
Aww.
Position. Coordinates fixed.
Understand its importance.
Take that, or the enemy will.
This is Epitus.
Command.
Ready for orders.
Sounds cool.
This is Thaddeus. Assault. Take your position, brother.
Make for the forge works.
Let nothing stop you, Eldar!
Angel Gate is under attack!
The Eldar!
The witch, Idranil! It must be!
Can't get a fix on him!
Commander, we'll need your help to repel the attack.
This warehouse is full of relics stolen from our chapter. Your governor is a thief as well as a coward.
I couldn't agree more, Sergeant. But the fate of Meridian still rests on holding Angel Gate.
Not anymore.
Alright. So much for holding it. They're already in.
Yeah, Tark just got that shit.
We have our orders.
Damn it, not that way, you faggot.
Cut those aliens down. Assault squad ready. We have our orders. We are the Emperor's mailed fist.
Come, humans! It is the day of your death! And I am your executioner.
It took firepower to do this.
You will not reach Ignell in time to stop the detonation.
Detonation? They mean to destroy the Forge!
The Forge, and this entire world, human.
Reposition, mark! Coordinates fixed.
Plans were correct. The Forge's power supply is unstable. A simple chain reaction will wreath this world in fire.
Idranil, your wounds. The humans press in.
Suffering and I are old friends, Warlock. See to the humans, and I will enact our final gambit to protect the Croft world. My retinue's wards will keep me safe long enough.
Of course, Idranil.
Punk-ass Warlock.
Our Farseer prepares to strike against the enemy.
Defender at all costs!
Defend the black screen.
Commander, we are experiencing massive power fluctuations. Whatever is happening there, you must stop it.
Zimno ambush, fire!
Move on!
for his loss.
For the Emperor!
I love how some of those guys so easy and the other ones are so hard. Taking position by
the assault squad, ready to deploy. Well, the first one wasn't dying because Avatus was like, Eldar grav tank. I'm a herpin' my derp.
That cannon blew open the gate. Anti-armor tactics, now!
Eldar! There! Fire on the space marines! The humans must not get through!
Cut those aliens down!
Assault squad ready. Relocating.
She summons the powers of the warp itself!
Target in sight. More of them. Kill them all.
Marines!
Hold out where they stand!
Around.
Destroy them.
There, go.
Fire on that target. Take out that Eldar!
Eliminate those Eldar before they
cut those aliens down!
strength! Remarkable. I had that surprise lost to me. A wondrous lesson to come from such primitives. I wonder if the bloody-handed god will teach you anything in turn.
Why, witch? Why seek to doom these worlds?
You never asked yourself where this high fleet was bound for next. Unless we stopped it here, it would next feed upon Eldar. Surely even you can see. 3 human worlds was a small price to pay to save a craft world.
Save your excuses, witch. Angel Forge is secure, and your life is
Hammer Fist!
Power right in the kisser. Power right in the kisser. Power right in the kisser.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
Because he died right at the end. Oh, holy truth, is a plasma pistol.
Commander, I commend you on your leadership in this crisis. You have made very significant progress in your battle with the High Fleet. And the death of Idranel has finally put an end to Eldar operations in the sector.
I hope it has, Captain. But I am not so certain.
Regardless, securing Angel Forge means we now have a means to produce weapons for our battle against the Tyrannids. We still lack any real capability to attack the High Fleet proper, however. Continue your attempts to recover data from the Tech Priest's array on Typhon,
Commander.
And your efforts to cure Captain Thule. Only when we uncover a weakness in the High Fleet and have the necessary biotoxin sample to make the Angel Forge to work for us. Angelos out.
And thank you for saving Meridian, Commander. I have issued a warrant for the former governor's arrest and confiscated all of House Vandis' holdings. We will conduct a thorough search for any additional Blood Raven relics. You should find my administration to be much more cooperative. DeRosa out.
Don't start, I gotta arrange my guys.
Terminator armor.
Fucking candy falling out and shit.
Oh man. Oh, he can't jump back. He can't. No, I don't want to give him that. Because his jumping in is too awesome.
Yeah.
Both the fists, you can't even pick up a fist yet. I can equip him with a flavor though. You can't use commander items with Terminator armor? Oh well.
What?
Worth it.
You can use a commander item, no?
Nope, not usable with Terminator armor.
I guess none of these are.
Yeah, we probably just need a different one.
It's fine.
It looks so sweet, though.
What? You can't dispose of the Blighted Bolter.
Holy cow.
Alright, I'm ready, whatever.
Oh, he's gonna be level 13 for it, though.
Oh, I can get a power sword. If we go to, Typhon.
Did we get an additional deployment with the last mission? We did, didn't we?
Yes.
We gotta go. We've had a couple of power swords already. It's nice and easy, I guess.
Commander, the Tyrannid swarm continues to strike at vulnerable targets. A powerful Tyrannid warrior has led its brood into shelters and other areas previously thought safe. The consequences on morale have been disastrous.
I'm playing with a sonic
worst
screwdriver.
This outbreak.
Yes. I'm 12, and what is this? I had to buy one. Come on. Scares the crap out of my dog too.
We
it's
are
awesome.
To tend to
sounds
the
like
ears of the masses now.
No, we fight the enemy wherever he hides. Be wary of ambushes.
Oh man, the commander looks awesome. Suck fire, bitches.
Forward, brothers.
Tyrannid's not so scary with a flamer.
Yeah, because Tyrannids are mostly groups.
Your orders, go! Tyrannid, assault!
Come on. invincible crown of victory.
Press the assault, brother. It is done. Move on. Reposition. March.
Found a Carnifex.
Items you get on Chabot missions. Optional missions.
You get a lot of them?
A lot of drops.
Yeah.
I've gotten like 6 items so far.
Yeah. I just gotta go.
Take
up
position in here. Get ready to repel any attack.
An ally's forces are under attack.
Slow, but he's got an awesome flamer.
Assault squad repositioning.
There's a pretty big radius too.
Thaddeus reporting in.
Don't jump in.
He charges with the flamer going, that's awesome.
Its brood is dead.
Another battle won. Those who fear death can emerge from beneath their beds now.
Yeah, pussies.
Victory is but a prelude to the next battle.
Didn't do that fast enough?
Apparently not.
I have been studying chapter records, and these look to be the same Tyrannids the Ultramarines defeated on Tarsus.
They may very well be from that high fleet, Thaddeus. This is what makes the Tyrannids so deadly. Only a few hive ships need to escape a battle for the high fleet to survive. These few ships will go on to devour a few poorly
defended worlds. They're like the rejects of the Space Marines. Mass needed to
replenish the high
fleet. They let everybody in.
Even larger, given enough time.
I mean, they're still pretty awesome, but encountered
has had the potential to topple the Imperium, and each one has the potential to spawn any number of splinter fleets if they escape to weaker sectors. Mark my words, Thaddeus. The Imperium has no shortage of deadly enemies. But they all pale in comparison to the Tyrannids.
Seem like big wusses to me. Aww, yeah. Now he's got a shield and hammer. Knockback is nice, but
it's nice.
The can't be knocked back from the other armor, but Thaddeus just seems like he dies so dang fast.
Yeah.
All right.